Hi, I'm Clive McLean in the city of Toronto. When purchasing a condo, a resale condo that is, make sure you do your due diligence and find out if the heat pump was purchased by the previous owner or if it was leased. Very important. If it's purchased, not a problem. But if it's a lease, a lot of leases cannot be transferred to the new owner. They have to be purchased from the heat pump company. It states it in the fine print. If you can transfer the lease, you're okay as well, but make sure you check it out so you don't come into any problems, because the heat pumps, they can cost up to $3,000, $3,500, and it could be a great negotiating tool when it comes to closing a deal. I'm Clive McLean. You have any questions about the Toronto real estate market or heat pumps? You could always email me at clive@clivemcleanliving.com. Thank you very much for watching. Have a good day.